Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on creating a Snapchat group. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. From the home screen of Snapchat, swipe from left to right to get to the chats screen. Tap on the new chat button from the top right corner. On the new chat screen, tap on new group below where it says to. You can name the group by tapping where it says new group at the top. You can add up to 31 people to each group. To add people to your group, simply tap on their name. You will know who you have added by the little blue tick before their name. When you have added everyone you would like, tap on chat with group. If you forgot to name your group, you can do so by tapping the pen icon at the top where it says name group. Type your desired name and then tap the blue tick in the bottom right. To edit the group, tap on the user's icon in the top left corner of the group. Here you can add new group members by tapping on add members and then scrolling or searching their name. For more editing options, tap on the three vertical dots button from the top right corner. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Snapchat tips and tricks.